Hello there. Today I show you how to use dripping ink art Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Select your written file and double click it loading Photoshop. Then load your brush file, select and double click it loading Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check image color mode RGB and 8-bit channel. Now take a new layer and rename it paint, P-A-I-N-T paint, and work the same my spelling. Now take any bright color and take soft round brush and select your subject, open it. You can also use make selection, quick selection tool or pen tool. Okay, now resize your image, take crop tool, go top menu bar, right with 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 72. Then center the image and expand your image canvas area for showing brush effect. Press enter button. Close paint layer and set foreground color black and play the action. Wait few moments, it takes loading. The action is finished. Here is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. The top folder is texture folder. Inside this folder you will get 4 pictures. You can try one by one. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything very easily. This is top brush folder. You can set brush your subject. You can also adjust opacity. If you want, you can erase some brush from your subject. Select top brush masking area, set foreground color black and take your brush and click which area you want to erase. This is main subject folder, and this is black and white option. When you open this layer eye, you will get black and white and close color look option. This is line. This is bottom brush folder. You can adjust brush opacity. You can set brush. This is background. You can also change background color here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.